to start? Have you had any murder cases before?
None. This would be my first.
Your first?
Yeah.
What kind of cases have you had? Assault and battery, armed robbery, you know?
No.
Well, I expect he's done burglary, grand theft auto, drugs, right, Vin?
Nope. Nothing like that either.
What kind of law do you practice?
Well, up till now, personal injury.
Well, you're a trial attorney, right? I mean, personal injury trials.
Well, actually, this would be my first foray into the trial process. I haven't had to go to court yet. Knock on wood.
You haven't had to go to court yet. How long have you been practicing?
Almost 6 weeks.
But, Vin, you graduated from law school 6 years ago. What have you been doing since?
Studying for the bar.
6 years?
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of studying.
Well, you know, to be honest with you, I didn't pass my first time out.
That's okay. He probably passed the second time, right?
I'm afraid not.
Three times a charm?
Not for me, it isn't. Nope. For me, six times was a charm.
Six times?